What really matters for today? So the 12 gathered all the disciples together and said, "It would not be right for us to neglect the ministry of the Word of God in order to wait on tables. Brothers and sisters, choose 7 men from among you who are known to be full of the Spirit and wisdom. We will turn this responsibility over to them, and we will give our attention to prayer and the ministry of the Word." It's found in Acts 6, verses 2 through 4. It would be very easy to read this and say the apostles were too good to serve tables. If you read it that way, you completely misread the passage. It was necessary for the apostles to give themselves to the ministry of apostleship. As apostles, the young church really needed their leadership to continue in spreading the Word of God. So 7 men appointed, highly qualified, to see to the work of serving tables, accepting a position of service with all humility. And that's what really matters from Acts chapter 6 for today, in a minute, from the Leoma Church of Christ.